I was in a room saying, can I please direct this film, when they said yes. So it was less of a phone call and more of a face-to-face moment. And they said it in such a casual way that I walked out and I had to like sort of think about it. We replayed it in my head over and over again.
Really
make sure that that's what they said, yeah.
That's awesome. Was it easy, working with Michaela and Jillian versus... I mean, they're so great.
I've been fans of both of theirs, both Michaela and Jillian, for such a long time that it was... it was exciting, it was intimidating because I was such a fan of theirs, but ultimately everyone was there working really hard to stretch themselves and bring pathos to this like comedy so that we could get this right tone, and it was a real team effort. We were all on board together, so it was the definition of working together.
Technical question. As a director, did you like call out what kind of cameras you're going to shoot with, or your DP, how you get Alexas or Reds?
Exactly,
or what?
Yeah. We made those choices along the way, and then on the day, the smaller choices. But, we worked really hard to make sure that we walked in. We had 28 days to shoot. We needed to be prepared as possible when we got there every day. So everything was pretty mapped out, and then we allowed moments of inspiration and time for changes if it felt like the mood of the setting or the choices were dictating. Make a change.
After making a comedy, is this gonna like make you so you make more comedies, or are you gonna get more serious?
It's interesting, it is a comedy in a lot of ways, but it also has a lot of drama in it, and so it's really a dramedy. So ultimately what it is, it feels like what life feels like is the goal, that we're really examining all of our behaviors in this world as we go after what we want, and whatever the tone of that is, that's what we are, and I hope to do more authentic, real, accessible stuff like that.
Dude, perfect answers as a director. I bet you were a great director to work for.
Thanks. Maybe we'll work together sometime.
Maybe we will. Yeah. You read...